New tonight, local crews battled a fire in West Terre Haute this evening a little after 8 p.m. Happened on West Paris Avenue near the intersection of US 150. The structure is a bar that had multiple apartments above it. Terre Haute Fire Chief Bill Berry says all occupants evacuated the building in time. Crews were still battling this fire as of just a few minutes ago, and we will have any updates to this story as it develops on our website, mywabashvalley.com.